Look at Tri-Staters today using this Martin Luther King holiday to put the hammer to the nail. New at 6, News 5's Valerie Abatey shows us how construction students are helping to build a house for a family in need.
I'm here at one of the classrooms at Woodward High School, and students are here today, even though school's not in session, and it's all part of giving back for Martin Luther King. For Woodward student Xavier Ballard Mason, construction is part of her family. Both her mom and stepfather are in the business.
We were doing construction when I was younger, but at the same time, they were helping. They try to help out with everybody.
Now, Xavier is combining that generous spirit by giving back during the MLK service day.
I gave up my time to volunteer with Habitat for Humanity and come out here and work and help put together these frames.
Xavier is one of a dozen students and volunteers who are giving their time to Habitat for Humanity.
It's really neat to capture kids when they're young and get them excited about service, just as Martin Luther King would have had us do.
In just one day, 30 panels are nailed together, creating the framework for a two-story house. And the project is more than just adding to a resume.
It's really a win-win situation because the kids are getting practical skills and learning on a project that's actually going to take fruition this spring for a family in need.
For Xavier, the lesson is about using her skills to help the community.
It means a lot because that means I can put my name out there to tell that I did help build a house.
These panels today might not be much, but come the spring, this is going to be the foundation of an entirely new house, which will be built in Madisonville. Valerie Abatey, News 5.